been working for many decades to improve the performance of structures under seismic loading. This is a collaborative project with the Japanese research team that has been conducting a large-scale shake table test at the defense facility. They have been conducting a full-scale test on two three-story wood structures typical of urban environments in Tokyo.
E-Defense is the largest 3D shake table in the world to conduct full-scale tests on buildings. You can have a whole building with every details. You can subject the building to a real and recorded earthquake.
The ultimate goal for this project would be that the decision maker, including like a designer, engineer, or a homeowner, or a policymaker, would be to better understand the interplay between every single component into a residential unit, including structural, non-structural components, and lifelines. We have the unique opportunity to work with a diverse team, including structural engineers who have worked a lot in their career on the global performance of wood residential infrastructure, structural engineers who have worked on non-structural components, including pipelines, as well as a geotechnical engineer. This diverse group of researchers has the opportunity of evaluating the performance of the buildings to identify the interplay of the various components to the structural performance and restoration of the buildings.
The other goal we have is to use this information to decrease the recovery time duration after the disasters.